Skärhamn is a locality and the seat of Tjörn municipality in Västra Götaland County, Sweden, with about 3,000 inhabitants. The main tourist attraction in Skärhamn, besides yachting, is the Nordic Watercolor Museum, Akvarellmuseet. It's a 70 kilometer trip from Gothenburg. Skärhamn, like many towns along this coastline, has a rich tradition of fishing, such as herring and ling. Many tourists visit this beautiful place every year. And even this year, it was a lot of people here. Visitors come to this museum to view exhibitions from all over the world, listening to interesting lectures or enjoy a concert. The unique coastal site means that you can combine art with a dip in the sea, mingle cultural experience with good food. You can also visit the open studio to paint for a while. Many well-known artists such as Nancy Sparrow, Lars Lerin, Bruno Liljefors, Bernt Kobberling had exhibitions in the Watercolor Museum. The small buildings you can see are guest studios. They are situated on Bockholmen across from the museum. They are used for art creation, research and study. Here, guests, students and artists can rest and find inspiration.